intended receiver, and that'll bring up second down.
Another throw there off the mark, and obviously he's battled all of the interceptions. Things just haven't been true to form for him. I don't know. What do you think's going on out there, CD?
That's a great question, and my suspicion is he's been coached really well.
And oh, it'll be intercepted. Picked off by Adrian Phillips. And they'll be down just outside of the end zone at the one-yard line. Yes, folks, that is his third interception, and I'm going to use one of the most overused phrases in football. He's a ball-hawking safety.
I love the way that you called for the shot there. That's perfect, though, because there is something to that. Being a safety often allows you freedom to roam around a defense, maybe not a specific assignment. Today, his assignment, find the football, and he's done so quite well.
From his goal line here, Newton. He'll buy some time right. And he'll be taken down for a loss back at the three. Officially, it will go as a one-yard loss, and that's going to lead to a third down. Territory. They look to throw.
He'll get this underneath to Michelle, and he will have a Patriots first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
They needed some breathing room. He gave it to him. 11 yards and a first down.
Into the hands of N'Keal Harry.
He's at the 40, past the 20, 10, and all the way in. Touchdown, New England.